So why did you say you never wanted to go home?
Well, it's not New York. It's just that people say it's hard to go home after this.
But the party wasn't too overwhelming.
No, why would it be? I mean, 3 days ago I was in Sarajevo, now I'm on the Upper West Side.
So, what's next?
Something simple. I was thinking about setting up a studio, you know, maybe doing some fashion shoots.
A studio? A fucking fashion studio? Come on.
Does this mean you're home for good?
As opposed to for evil?
As opposed to for a few weeks and we're not going to see you again for another 5 years, you sarcastic fuck.
Surprise.
What are you doing here?
Well, I'm home now. I'm back.
So you've had your fill of war and now you want to come back and reclaim your life?
Nadia, I'm sorry I left. I am sorry. I'm sorry. I'm sorry. But
I'm sorry too. You know, but we're doing just fine.
Well, what about me? When do I get to see my son?
He doesn't even know who you are, Matt.
Nadia, come on. Nadia, come on.
Well, Matt, these are very good. Very good. What's your angle?
My angle on soldiers who force men to rape their own daughters. My angle on Serbs who force entire families to leave their homes. My angle. I met someone out there, okay, a translator, and I was gonna bring her back with me.
Are you really my dad?
Yeah, look. See this? This is what I was doing in Yugoslavia.
Hey. It's good to see you, man. Welcome home.
Thanks, man.